Not sure I asked for your company. Best to find your own camp. Get out of here. You wanna die today?
Such a thing.
Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena.
Sir, this way, sir. A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur, welcome. We were just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he is big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, he's surely big. But his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we could take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you in a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle?
Well, Arthur.
Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his arse. The smug fucker.
So far, we've destroyed the Braithwaite still, tried to sell the shine back to them. Now we're on this fool's errand, which I'm very much looking forward to, by the way. They were saying old man Gray's double security after that business at the saloon.
We just robbed their horses, too.
That was you? Jesus.
So, we're just gonna drive on in there, is that it?
Don't worry. I got a plan. Wagons go in and out of there all the time with supplies, equipment, payroll. Especially now they're taking on all that extra muscle.
We're making a delivery. That's all.
Just leave it to me. I can talk a dog off a meat wagon.
You know what? Here, I'll go hiding back. If you can act naturally and stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far.
What you want, boy?
There was a thing at the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort of business, before the officials got there,
okay,
they said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink. Sean.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish.
Fine bit of country you've got here. Not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? Then you and I are nearly brothers. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh, dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half of it. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Come on, Arthur. What are you playing at?
I was enjoying the monologue. I'm glad I'm not your brother.
You are?
Let's get on with this.
I'm not the one who was dawdling. Okay. We can hold up in here till it gets dark.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained, and that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. I was born burning down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
I'll take care of this fella. Come on. You douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble. That's good for here.
Or you give this a quick dousing as well. All right, let's move this barrel. Yeah! Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
I got the red
hand! Put this lot up!
I am not trying to do that.
When I dance, they call me Magarena. And my boys, they say que soy buena. They all want me, they can't have me. So they all come and dance beside me. Move with me, chant with me. And if you're good, I'll take you home with me.
Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Magarena. Que tu cuerpo pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Magarena. Magarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Magarena. Que tu cuerpo pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Magarena. Magarena.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here, fast.
Yuri, follow me.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan.
How's it going?
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
Very well.
Well, I think I'm gonna turn in.
Good. We really needed this. Very good. We were getting low.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it. Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Thank you, Arthur.